Forgiveness is a wonderful, life-changing, and powerful experience given to us by a loving God. It happens when you turn the entire situation over to God and let Him help you change it. You may never be able to continue being friends with the other person, but if you allow God to help you, He will heal your pain. Forgiveness is not just another option. It is always the best option for you and the other person. This is what Jesus expects from His true followers. Ephesians 4 verse 32, "And be ye kind one to another, tender-hearted, forgiving one another, even as God for Christ's sake hath forgiven you." Later, I want you to read Matthew 18 verses 21 to 35 and think about what Jesus is saying there. "I do not say to you up to seven times, but up to 70 times seven." Who is counting? But it would appear that the disciples who were constantly traveling with Jesus still did not understand Him, so He had to tell them the story. In this interaction with the disciples, Jesus stressed the importance of forgiving others to be a beneficiary of God's forgiveness. Yes, forgiveness is conditional. The Holy Book says, "Forgive us as we forgive those who trespass against us." There is danger in holding on to an unforgiving attitude. You must hold your arms open wide to receive God's embrace. The open embrace will send forgiveness out to others and bring in forgiveness in to you. From a loving God, I invite you to forgive so that you may be forgiven.